To roll out the genoa, unlock the furling line jammer. Make sure the genoa sheet of the windward side is released. Start pulling the genoa out by pulling in the sheet on the leeward side. To roll it in again, lock the furling jammer and use the winch. Once the genoa is completely rolled in, lock both genoa sheets on their winches.